So.
Okay, what we have here today is the Williams Vortex motor, solar powered. My assistant's going to zoom in on that. That's a little solar panel there putting off about 6.5, 7, 8 volts or so. Okay, powered by a 500-watt halogen lamp. Okay, here you see the device. This is the Vortex. I have a unique magnetic setup here. This is not just a north-south configuration. It is unique. These are not just north-south. This is a trilateral swastika within a trilateral swastika, giving you a hexagon vortex pattern, which is both vertical and lateral, giving you more push-off and more pull. This is going to generate a pulse through this coil. It's got a coil. It's going to run through this circuit here. The circuit's going to run back up through this system here to this little motor up here, okay, which I've got a little magnetic armature on it, which regulates the flux of my magnetic vortex. The vortex wants to run by itself, as I've proven in other videos, and all it needs is just a little bit more kinetic energy, which is going to be supplied here at this switch here. Can you zoom in on that switch, Terry?
Yeah.
And you can see what happens is this comes around, trips that switch closes the circuit. That circuit gives this armature a pulse. This pulse pushes this around, continuing the flow. This is a gigantic neodymium magnet down here. Several coilings wrapped all throughout this. The system is running now. It's running.
It wants to do its own thing.
Yeah, it's running. Actually, I just activated the system and started to run. So you can see the power from the halogen to the solar system that's going back into here. I've got a variable. Let's go ahead and get it a good run up. Man, it just took off, didn't it? Got a variable resistor here to control the flow. To show you that the solar panel is actually active, you can see I've got it running back to here, and see if we can get see that propeller there operating.
Yeah.
Okay, it's draining on the system a little bit.
It's got a little load to it.
Add a little load to it, but still, there's enough power coming out of that, and it's kind of jumping around there now.
Kind of got everything in the shot there.
Look at that action there. It's not 100% calibrated. I mean, it's very crude. Obviously, we just wanted to come up with a simple actuator armature, you know, motion. Terry, what would be the engineering term?
Oh, for the armature?
A little switch there we got going on. She's really picking up speed.
It's like a toggle switch. God, it's a spring switch is what that is.
You turn it down just a little bit. See if that makes a difference for...
Yeah, because that's that thing springs.
Okay, well, this is the Matrix Lee Vortex. We're just adding some other features. This is the Williams Vortex motor version 6.5. Hope you enjoyed the video.